Alrighty. I'll be on my way. I actually turn back and forth from Wolflink on command with the, the Wii tablet, which is cool. Which is gonna make getting out of this area a little bit faster. I don't actually know that there's any reason to not just do it like this. There is something down this way that I want to investigate, though. Now I've got a hook shot. Can I just hook shot up to this? That'd be great. The answer is no. I hook up a shot up to anything else. Well, that's a postal. All right. I'll come back for you. All right. I know I came in here for something. Alrighty. Fantastic. That's one in the area already. You see the larger mini-map on the bottom left there. It tells you exactly how many are in the area on my tablet screen. And there's six on that this whole map. And I'm actually curious, there might be one in the old dungeon. That first dungeon. But I'm not going to go figure that out now. I do want to just hurry up and be on my way. So if I go in here, there is another entrance over there. I think this might actually be faster than just running. I might test out at some point how this compares to riding the horse. This might be a better alternative, because I can also attack with this, but I can also attack on the horse. I could have a wider range of attacks on the horse. That's curious. So on my map right here, I wonder what that ring is right there. Yeah, I can actually do this. Oh, I could have thrown it, actually. Cool beans. What are you? Am I missing something? Okay, I am missing something. Kinda wish I didn't do that then. Actually, you know what? Does this show me? I have to go there for the wolf thing. Alright. Might there be something in here? Nope. I kind of want to, like, climb around in here and, like, see if there's, like, any, like, chests hidden away. I don't, and I still remember there's the one by the, there's the one by the temple, or I'm sorry, the castle town. I actually don't know if this is any faster or slower. I really wish that grass gave me something good. Did I walk right past the thing? I did. But you know what? Let me actually take a look around. There might be a post hole in my house. I feel like that's a place where I would put it if I was a game designer. Out. Nah, that's not that great. What do you want, kitty? Custard, what do you want? Oh, hi, my cat. My cat just arrived into my room and started whining for no reason, just right in the doorway. Oh, you know what? There is something else over here that I could play around with. So I'm just gonna jump right along here. There is an item that's this way. I don't know that I can... I actually don't remember if it's actually there anymore. I want to say there's something over here. Yeah, see? Turn you like this. Oh, that's all right. There probably is nothing over value over there. I'm not too worried about it. Tell you what, I can grab that there. It's locked. Is there just nobody living here anymore in this whole town? Is this a ghost town now? I came back to see people, but Okay. That's not what I wanted at all. Is it here the thing is? Yeah. Alrighty. I'm gonna train. I'm going to train so hard. We meet again. It appears your efforts have begun to return some vigor to Hyrule. But it's far too early to relax. Do you feel ready to earn yourself a hidden skill to steal yourself? Oh, I do. Okay. 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 Backslice. A mere shield attack is no match for an enemy detected not just by a shield, by a thick, full-body coat of armor. Such enemies are often focused on guarding against frequent frontal attacks. They often leave their rear unprotected. Oh! Am I going too far? Oh, I get you. Okay, I get you. That's not bad at all. Now there's another one I know. Right here. So can I just warp right here to get to it? Oh, that might be an issue. That's a postal right there. You know what? Here we go. Come on. Lower yourself. Cool. Now oh, Oh, is that Eagle, actually? That place is called the Eagle? Let me actually... Can I equip... There we go. Can I just... Yeah, I can. Just defy the flow of water itself. Nope. Okay. I wasn't sure what I expected, but it wasn't that. I can't do anything but talk in this screen. Well, I'm swimming. Alright, well, that's a good spot to end this video. Let me get out of the water. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.